Hi everyone, let's talk about interface with a generic. So here I'm creating my custom type A or my custom type B. Then I will create one common out of it. So A and B, my custom type A is having test as a string. Okay, this is having anything as a string. Okay. Now I created one interface with a generic, like reusable interface, and it is accepting generic as an argument, and what it is doing, entity, there is entity of type B. That's it. Now let's create a different types of these interface, like const R1 of the reusable type interface. And what I'm passing, this interface as a custom type. Interface type A. Okay. So what it can have? It can have entity. So entity, and you can see the property which is defined in the my custom type A. You can see how we have utilized the generic to the interfaces. This is a reusable interface of type T. So I created new type. I mean, this is a new variable of type reusable interface, which is accepting generic. So I pass another interface to it, right? So you can see if I'm doing the same with the interface B, custom type B, let's treat R2, then it will be of type anything, right? It will be passed as anything, right? So this is how we can use generics with interfaces. Let's create R3 of type number, then it's a independent interface, so entity will be of type number. That's it. Like earlier, this reusable interface of type my custom type A. So this generic is representing another interface. So we need to pass the test, yes, and anything, yes, anything of type string, right? So this is how we use generics with the interface. Let's talk about more examples. Like we can also create a type. So I'm creating type is my type, which is also accepting generics, okay? And what it is saying, my type will be of string type, or otherwise it will be of type string. Right? This is how we can create a subtypes, okay? And interface, so let's create another my custom interface, which is having T field. There are two arguments it is taking, Y field okay. So in this actually this is an interface with a generics which is saying, which is having two types, T field and Y field, or whatever T field, T1 field or T2 field, let's call it as a T1 field and T2 field, that is more generic. So entity one is of type T1 field, okay, and entity two is of type T2 field. Okay, this is how we can create these. Okay, there can be entity two can be a function, and it is returning T2 field, right? So this is how we can use the interface with the generics. And if you try to extend it with the classes, I will just cover one more example with the classes. We have already seen the generics with the classes, my class, okay. Here it is accepting generics, okay. And here I'm creating a list, public list of type T array, okay. And it is an empty array for now. Here I have public display first method, okay, which is returning void. And this display first, what it is doing, it is trying to return the first value. So const first, it is getting from const first, it should also be of type t, and what it is getting, this dot list, the zeroth index of it, okay, and console.log, because we are not returning it, console.log first. That's it. Okay, so this is the basic example of class with the generic. Here, the for T type, you can create an T array of number, T array of strings, or something like that.